home from school when he saw something not quite right.
I just start seeing him crawl. He crawls past his grass and he stops on the sidewalk.
He saw his friend slumped on the ground near Laredo and Pheasant Run in Aurora. His friend, his classmate, he says, at nearby Smoky Hill High School, had been shot.
When I got there, a lot of people were just standing, and I was like, I can't just let that happen.
And he didn't. His newly developed instincts kicking in.
I take medic training in future soldier training with the Army.
Enlisted in the Army, his training paid off.
To put pressure on it to like not let blood come out.
Chavez and others were able to do what they could until paramedics and police arrived.
I just put pressure with my hands.
Aurora detectives say the young adult victim went through surgery and is expected to survive. Angel Chavez, still a bit shaken himself.
He's fine. He's alive. He's very conscious.
Taking some comfort, though, in protecting his friend in his greatest time of need.
Going to be clear, the victim in this case apparently is going to be okay. Late tonight, Aurora police tweeting out that they have stopped a vehicle in the area and have detained two people. They want to be clear, they do not believe there is a threat to the public. In Aurora, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
Greg, thank you. Former Congressman Mike.